Hello everyone. This evening we were at Delhi Cricket Association ground. I'm Michael Slater and by my side it's James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
And now we go out to the middle for the toss. India have won the toss and are going to bat first. The home ground advantage should help. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the stadium end. India commence proceedings with a single. Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
They'll get one there.
Safely back, but you wouldn't want to make a habit of it. India move to 7 for none, for none. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
And they get through for one.
Great shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yep. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's cut off nicely.
One run there. Bit expensive there. India, 19 for none, for none. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the stadium end. Seems to have misjudged that one.
Ouch.
That's found the fielder. Doesn't get bat on it, but they'll get a leg by.
Yep. Solid stroke there for four. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Good shot, runs for sure.
Good effort, four runs.
Catch!
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Denied, not getting past that fielder. That's hit the pad, huge appeal.
India move on now to 36 for none.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Big swing, couldn't get near it.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. One bounce, and it goes for four.
We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. That's gone for six. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
That is a big breakthrough. A really good innings comes to an end.
From it, but still scoring at a good rate.
India, 47 for one.
One over left in the innings to bowl it.
Tremendous shot, that's six.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
That's two in a row now. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Oh, good shot.
And two runs added.
smashed that a long way. Great shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
Is just short of the rope. Four runs.
They finish the innings, India.